Hey everyone, this is Fade to Slack for SageGamer.com, and today we're going to check out Punch Hero. The whole point of this video is going to be Uppercut Spam, so I'm going to play a couple of sessions here and show it off. Now, what we're going to do is, you're going to see, I get through pretty much every match just with uppercuts. Uppercuts tend to daze the opponent, and then as soon as they're dazed, you can fit about 4 or 5, sometimes 6. Oh, here we go. Alright, so as soon as you hit, you tap left or right to dodge, and it will cancel out the rest of the animation. And you can get pretty much through any opponent doing this, using this method. Now, my uppercut's only in around the 50 points. My original account kind of didn't transfer over in the game. They'll offer to cover the expenses for the transfer, so I wouldn't lose everything, but I didn't take them up on it. I started over, and then I quit playing for about a year. So, however, yeah, so the uppercut spam, you're gonna take a bunch of jabs. You normally avoid all the hooks, all the uppercuts, some of the faster punches, like the straights or body blows might catch you every now and again, which can be devastating, but as you see here, it's a pretty effective method to get through it, give fairly good bonus. And from here on out, I'm just gonna be quiet and let the video do the talking for me, so thanks for watching. Enjoy.
One, fight! Fight! fight.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.